162 miles on a 2020 Barracuda Silver Street Bob. It's got a Vance and Hines exhaust, Scremin Eagle high flow intake. It's tuned up. It's definitely very loud. Barely ridden, garage kept. There's not a thing wrong with it. It's going to get its 1,000 mile service, and it's going to be ready for the next lucky owner to enjoy it. As always, these low mileage cruisers don't sit around very long. So if you're interested, give us a holler. Come on in, throw a leg over it, check it out.